The banjo is a fun instrument to learn and play. You can learn how to play banjo on your own, or get some help from an instructor.
There are plenty of free resources you can use on the internet to get started. Here is the easiest way to learn banjo.
First of all, you will need to familiarize yourself with reading music.
It is possible to learn banjo by using tabs instead of music notes, but you will eventually need to learn how to read notes.
Take the time to learn how to read tabs, so that you can get started with some simple songs.
The easiest way to learn banjo is to focus on one chord at a time. Learning chords is very easy once you know how to interpret a simple chord diagram.
You can also learn chords by watching videos made by banjo instructors. Focus on one chord at a time and you will soon be able to play simple tunes.
Strumming techniques is probably the hardest part of learning how to play the banjo.
You will need to learn how to strum the banjo chords and follow a rhythm to reproduce a tune.
Strumming becomes easier as you practice. You can learn strumming techniques by watching videos, or by having another banjo player show you how to do it.
Learning how to play banjo is fun, but you need to be ready to commit to this project.
Learning any instrument requires time and practice.
The best way to learn how to play banjo is to familiarize yourself with tabs or another form of notation. Learn all the basic chords and practice strumming your instrument in rhythm.
Get started with some simple songs and move on to more complex melodies once you feel you are ready.